Touch.
This is copper coil and this is a thermometer and this is a beaker. Now first merge the A to B to come to form a closed circuit. Now take an extra wire and join positive negative of a milliammeter to the negative of a milliammeter. Positive to the positive. Then negative of a milliammeter to the negative of a millivoltmeter. And positive to the positive. And draw the copper wire connections. This loop should be constant. It will not vary. The circuit like this kind of vary. So it is too simple to connect this one. Only positive to positive, negative to negative. That's it. It should be merged and it should be joined. It's a thermometer.
Hot water will be poured.
We should pour hot water.
85 to 100 degrees. From 85, we have to start calculating from 85 degrees Celsius till 55. 55 degrees as per 55 degrees Celsius decrease. When we